gets the same respect. Still feels like he has to improve on different aspects. Questions pop up in the air here and there, as so much things are going through his mind, through his head. Blank stares is what he's giving as his cup is empty. He's still dominant, it's in his DNA, and since he lacks some confidence, procrastination takes the wheel. He feels better than he did before though, so he steps in the field and tries to not expect the worst. Something makes him feel like he's been cursed since birth. When he said that he's the greatest of all time, some people acted like for him to say that was a crime. It wasn't coming from the ego, it was coming from the spiritual side. And he knows that everybody has greatness and light within him. He used to feel like Spider-Man, now he feels like Venom. The superhero that got turned into a villain by the public since their perception. Lest them think whatever, even if it's not factual. For him to feel unappreciated is natural. Greatness.